destiny. Destiny, says the Lord, this is what I have for you. A destiny to lead you forward and to give you a mighty breakthrough. Destiny, destiny, it's all a part of my plan to take you out across America's land. Destiny, destiny, I'm a God that will lead you there. Destiny, says the Lord, as you cast on me all your care. So come, take my hand, walk with me into that place. You'll find that it's a good place because it's so full of my grace. The destiny that I planned for you before the earth began, I will give it to you in this last day as you learn to take my hand.
Yes.
I'm calling you and drawing you to come into my place. I've invited you into my throne room, and I've called it the throne of grace. I'm inviting you, says the Lord, for I have mercy there for you. Things that will lead you in your life and cause you to be able to do. Don't try to carry the burden, just put it up upon your back. No, says the Lord, you'll weaken, and you'll find that in that area you'll lack. But if you'll come to me and cast the cares upon me this day, then I'll raise you up, and the burden will be light, and you'll be able to walk in my way. So just say yes, yes, yes. I come, Lord, I hear what you say. I come, O Lord, and I give to you every part of my life today. I cast it all at your feet. I humble myself therein. And I thank you that the devil will no longer be able to dominate me and to cause me to live in rebellion or sin.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. I take that, Lord. I believe that. Apply it. I thank you for that word.